this thing. I wrote you, but you're still in column. I lift myself my page, I get my whole form at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. The problem was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be your father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about Charm Karani too, I'm sorry. I had a friend here who said I was some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got the room full of your posters and your bitches, man. I like the shit you did with Rockers too, the shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit the back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan. You're still in Colin Road, I hope you have a chance. I admit, I just think it's fucked up you to answer fans. If you don't wanna talk to me outside a concert, you didn't have to. But you could've signed an autograph from Matthew. See, that's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old, waiting blistering cold for you 4 hours, and you just said no. That's pretty shitty, man. You're like his fucking idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He loves you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we went to Denver? You said if I write you, you would write me back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mama beat her. I can relate to what you say in your songs. So when I have a shitty day, I just wait and put them on. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real. I don't respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you know you like an always slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. Gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you ever lose. It's still yours. 10. P.S. We should be together too. I'm too good to call or write my fans. This will be the last package I ever sent your ass. It's been 6 months, it's still a word. I don't deserve it. I know you got the last two letters. I wrote the addresses on imperfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the end of the night? About a guy who could've saved the other guy for drowning, but didn't? They feel so with all that shit and found him? That's how it is. You could've rescued me from drowning, now it's too late. I'm on a thousand motherfucking drowns now, drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter or a call. I hope you know ripped all your pictures on the wall. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You right now, I hope you can sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can sleep and you scream about it. I hope you can't just eat at you and you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up, bitch, I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, there's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat, I just tied her up. See, she ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she suffer more. Then she died too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot. How am I supposed to send this shit out? I know. Come on.